All right, here we go. What up? That guy's either really... Well, he's... I don't know what's going on with that. He's just in a battle. Okay. It says I can skip with the space bar, but I don't want to do that. Oh, shoot. There go that horse's head. Okay. Okay, well, there go... There's Geralt of Rivia, and there's his uncle behind him. And Geralt's like, somebody must have been really strong to chop off this horse's head. Then the uncle's like, I can see that, Geralt. Okay, there he... Oh, shoot. Look at this magical crow. All right. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, my... No! Okay. Okay, well, that crow... really showed that guy the business. You don't hurt my animal friends. That's what that crow is all about. Oh, okay, now there's a broken branch. Geralt's like, okay. There's a broken branch here. There's a bunch of supplies right there. Oh, shoot. Something happened. I didn't quite catch it. Okay, there's he's gone. And she's like, who was that? Oh, we're back with Geralt and his uncle. And they're tracking things. Okay, now we're back at the battle. She's all by herself. With a lot of arrows. They just went over her. They missed completely. Oh, they went to the people behind her. She's in the middle of the battlefield. That's a bad place to find yourself. Okay, Geralt's confused. He sees lots of dead stuff. Lots of burnt bodies. He says, what do you think, Uncle? Uncle's like, it's a shame. Okay. Here come all the horses. And she's just standing there. Oh, look, she's summoning her necklace. Her like diamond choker is gonna do magical things for her. Oh, she grabbed some dirt. You always have to grab dirt when people are coming towards you. And she threw some of that stuff that Walter White threw at that guy in Breaking Bad. It was not meth. Oh my god, look at it go. Wow. Okay, she created a lightning storm. And he's getting eaten by the ground itself. Well, shoot, man. Wow. Okay, and now the people behind her are like, thanks, good going. That was a nice lightning storm. Here come the crow. Remember that? That's that crazy crow. I know why it's called a murder of crows now, because they'll do that to you. They'll fly right into your eye and straight through. Wow. Anyway, here's Geralt. Should I stop talking? No. Okay, that crow is really fast. That is a fast-flying crow. Oh, shoot. Oh, it's gone. Now it's just a skull. It's a magnificent crystal crow skull. Let me guess, Geralt's gonna find it? Is Geralt gonna pick up that crystal skull? That would be a pretty good thing for him to pick up. No. He didn't pick it up. I don't get it. Okay. Now we're zooming out. And now Geralt will pick it up. Nope. There's. Oh, look. He missed it. Some tracker you are. You missed a priceless item. You could sell it to, like, some kind of... I don't know, Pawn Stars dudes. That would be cool. You sell it to them. Yeah. Anyway, look, he's having a nap. He's a really nice nap. Oh, shoot. Okay, now we're in the gameplay graphics, and it looks like a million times worse than the CG. Oh, my God. Look, it's not who you thought it was. Oh, God. Careful, Geralt. Okay, fine. He's just having a nice bath in a wooden bath. And look, here comes a scary monster. Uh-oh. I don't even know. My mind goes to places that I don't want to let you guys into. It's okay. Okay, Geralt. Uh-oh. Something just pinched him.
You know I don't find that amusing.
Yeah. Oh my god. Look it. What the heck is that? Is that a shoulder? And a neck? What am I looking at there? Okay, there go that scary face hugger thing. Oh my god. Well.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already.
It's midday, she's not even dressed. Siri, you train with her. None of them are dressed.
Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
Vesemir, that's the uncle. That's right. Okay, fine. Wow, the game looks good, but the frame rate is suffering as a result. I'm gonna have to turn it down a little bit more.
So, later then.
See you later.
Not now? Oh, maybe now. Oh, wait. Hang on. That's a most passionate kiss. And look, now she's like, get out of here, you handsome dog. And she's like, "You beautiful feline. I will be back to tap that ass." That's probably what's going through his head right now. It would be going through my head too, I'll be honest. Anyway, look, it's midday and finally someone's decided to put on their clothes. Oh wait, okay, now maybe it's her turn to like wear something? I don't know. Okay, she's got some nice hair. Oh, now she's wearing, okay. Well, I still don't think it's, whatever, I mean it's, that looks like she's going to the club, but I mean, if that's just how she feels like dressing at all times, who am I to judge? Okay, now we're Geralt. Check it out. Yeah! Okay, welcome to the tutorial. This tutorial will include the game's core elements. Each message will be saved in the glossary, where you'll also find detailed information. Wow, I read that weird. About world lore and gameplay mechanics. To disable tutorial messages, go to the options menu. Right, I don't know why we have an orc reading the yellow words, but the mini-map in the upper right-hand corner of your display shows your current location and the surrounding areas. Underneath the mini-map, you'll find the objectives for your active quest. Man, that really is distracting. Okay, one moment. That'll look good. Are we doing any better? Is it... What? Hang on, wait. Okay, I see many... Okay, what this? What's this? Oh, examine. Do it.
You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
This lady making all kinds of requests. You flooded my bathtub with a scary monster. Uh-oh, this ain't what I wanted. Oh, what am I looking at here? Why does he have such a pompadour? Oh my god. Geralt, what was that hairstyle? It's like he was trying to be white-haired Elvis or something. I can't be... Oh, shoot, this still ain't quite right. I want 60! This ain't right. Alright, how's this? 60 yet? Not even. Whatever, I give up. Alright, Geralt, this looks like crud. Let's go. Okay, here we go. Open that door. Oh, okay, don't open that door. Here we go. Now I got the... Why do I need a key to open this? I live here! Whatever. Oh, this is a nice game anyway. Can I go faster? Nope. Nope. Okay, fine. Oh, look. The little necklace thing is really freaking out here.
Old Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course.
Well, what do you expect? Hey, old man. What up? Oh, he's not even gonna bother him. I can't believe it. Was I supposed to see something there or just the castle?
She prefers practice to theory.
Oh, there she goes.
What? Time to wake up, master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and alghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right?
Well, you tell me!
How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
I like this guy's voice acting. Don't get mad at her.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now.
I understand.
The monstrous is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us.
Okay.
I'll see you below.
Yeah. Okay, let's go get Ciri. Ciri, what are you doing? Don't you know you're not training right? You're doing a bad job, Ciri. Come on. Do better.
Wrong.
Oh.
Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike.
Come on, Siri, faster. Come on. Siri, stop that. Just hit the thing. Yeah, that's very impressive, Siri. Just hit it. Oh, come on, Siri. This is why you don't practice alone. Come on, get your sword. Whatever, Siri.
Circus pirouette.
Jeez Louise, Siri. Come on. You got this.
Wrong. Footwork.
Yeah, look, he's pleased.
Enough. Get down.
Watch, look, she's gonna do something so fancy, whatever.
What do you think?
Whee! There go that flip.
Alright. Take off the blindfold.
Alright, was that good, Siri? Do you think that was good practice?
Your reflexes are still slow.
Yeah.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any Strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Hmm.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
Siri!
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Better not.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
That's a foamy bowl of slugs.
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Yeah.
Of course. It's a witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
Stop! Wait, she's taken off before me? Hang on, no, this ain't what I wanted. I want to turn up that freaking texture quality. It's destroying my soul. Alright, you know what? Texture quality, I can't handle it. It's worth the drop in frame rate. Hi! That's what I must have.
Maybe if you fall.
Siri, move! Move! Siri! I'm gonna beat you. And if you win, I'm still gonna beat you! Ow! I can't. Okay. Who? Oh, shoot! Okay.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps.
Yes, Siri. Now I'm gonna win as soon as I figure
out. Siri, cut it out.
Where are we supposed to go? Who? Yeah, I'm winning, Siri. You better do better. Oh, shoot. Siri, I am winning. Who? That was a weird jump. Alright. Oh, Geralt. Oof. Is my health already low?
Your legs are longer. Show you yet. Just need to grow a bit.
Siri! Enough with the excuses. I win. And I never even done this before with a controller. Alright, Siri, come on. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Oh no. Vesemir's got that look.
What did you expect?
That's much better texture quality. I'm pleased with it. Go on, Siri. Face your consequences. Look, this guy has really been in some fights.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
Whoa.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
A witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Siri!
Might have. But don't use my words of wisdom on Vesemir, got it? That's playing with fire.
Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Siri with a dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword.
Come on, Siri, you can handle it. Jeez. You were just practicing on a dummy.
Start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Well, what do you think? Fundamentals.
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Siri's barely a novice.
Yeah. It always pays to go back to basics. If you work on the basics and you get the fundamentals right, you'll be really good at whatever you do. Alright, combat. Witchers must prepare to fight foes of all kinds, be they plate-clad knights, ethereal wraiths, or bone-crushing giants. To match the strengths and exploit the weaknesses of different enemies, witchers need to use a variety of weapons and combat techniques. The core tools of their trade are their swords, one steel for fighting humans and non-humans, the other silver for slaying monsters. Witchers have also mastered a simple form of combat magic. These signs are not as powerful as the spells wielded by mages, but they can be cast very quickly with simple one-handed gestures, making them quite useful in the heat of battle. Witchers are also adept in basic alchemy. They can brew powerful potions, blade oils, and bombs, all of which give them a keen edge when fighting stronger or faster foes. Alright, that was pretty good voice acting. Alright, draw that sword, fool. Okay, press upward to target that fool. Yeah! What do you think about that? Boom! Bam! 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 I cannot select that target! I cannot do it to this! Ha!
Quick cuts.
I've done it.
One, two, three.
You gotta push that thing in. Ha! Wah!
Ooh!
Wah! Boom! Alright, Vesemir, what do you...
Footwork. Remember.
Ooh! Can't get me, old man. Ah! One more. Come on. Hoo! Yeah! Come on. How do I roll? Oh. Whoa! Vesemir! We can handle it. Ooh! Vesemir!
Siri, parry. Siri, see how Geralt throws his sword? It's angry.
I will parry! Aha! Have at ye, foul demon! I didn't know you had to just hold it.
Live later.
Yeah.
Strike! Counter-strike!
Just before to perform a counter-attack. I didn't know that. See, it pays to know these things. Oh, what up with it? Vesemir, I can handle this. Come on. Ah! Ha! Yeah. That was pretty good. Let me kick you again in the solar plex. Come on. Ooh. Ha!
To bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witches' signs. Let's start with Gwen.
Gwen! Who? Now attack me, Siri. Vesemir.
Gwen is sometimes called a witch's shield.
Hit me.
Now watch carefully.
Hit me with that Rito, no. Or whatever. The Gwen sign protects you against damage and certain critical effects. Fantastic.
I want to see sparks fly.
Sparks fly!
If not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now.
Yeah. What about that, Vesemir?
Come on.
Ard. A-A-R-D-V-A-R-K.
Ard will knock anyone or anything off balance.
Yeah, I'm the best.
Time for Axie. Damn it. I hate this feeling.
All right. Axie! Ha!
Axie can really muddle your mind.
What do you think about that? What's Vesemir? Yeah, I thought so.
Show her, Geralt.
Ooh! Irden, alright. Ooh!
See this, Siri? Couldn't move if I wanted to.
Ah!
Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Siri. Quen'll dampen the blow.
Right button. Oh, is that what it's called? Not right... I didn't really think about what it was called. Okay, fine. Stand in the spot indicated by that mini-map. How do I, shield my... sheath the dang old... Boop! Oh, forget it. Alright, aim with that RB. And then throw... Hoo! What do you think about that? Yeah! Ah, I can hold it.
Fine! Enough! Continue training!
Oh! Hey! Wow! Hey! I was not ready! Vesemir! That was a cheap shot! Siri, now you gotta go get that helmet. Go on!
Whoa! You really showed him, kid.
Am I gonna have to cut someone? Oh, Siri.
A little she-devil.
She do not listen!
Back, we'll set her to polishing all.
Why is it so quiet all of a sudden? Whatever.
Helmet.
Siri!
Siri?
Whatever.
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
Oh, I see. This is like a cinematic. It's not gameplay graphic. That's why it's at 30 frames per second. Whatever. What this?
What that?
Guys, have you seen this? What this? There's a body in here, guys. Siri's been practicing on a body. Yuck. Who is it? It's an eye. Oh my god. Look, it's Davy Jones. He's come at last. Oh man. It's actually Sauron. We talk about. Oh my god, look at this guy. Uh-oh, no. Don't do that. Oh my god, I can't believe that. Why did that happen? Ah! That scared me. That was a bad dream. I didn't like that. That's what Geralt is thinking right now. Look, Vesemir's like, oh, he had a bad dream again.
You all right?
What do you think?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Well, it was just so horrible.
To explain.
I tried to get with what's-her-name, and she didn't want none of it.
Some way off.
Terrible dream. Time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in the tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer.
Yennefer.
Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
But then she didn't want it.
Was she nagging you about something?
She turned me down.
True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
Then we trained with Siri.
In the dream, I went and found Siri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil.
You've already said that.
I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character.
Man, this game looks good, and it's on low. I need a new computer.
Did it, your dream?
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Siri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
I like his eyes. He's got nice eyes.
It was just a dream.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Hey, what's that say?
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Yeah.
Stuffed unicorn. Used it once or twice. In certain situations.
The things young folk get up to these days.
Back on topic. How's it look?
I liked the other option better.
Are we?
It was funnier. Strange, I thought that would have been funnier. Fresh,
but it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait, hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
Yeah! Life on the continent and in the Skellig Isles is nasty, brutish, and short, like the lives of cavemen. War lays waste to the land, and those it spares live in fear of the countless monsters lurking outside every town and village. Monsters are shown with a silver health bar above their heads, indicating that you should fight them with your silver sword. I didn't know that! Alright, silver sword, what we got? Ah! It is really loud all of a sudden. Oh my word! Hey! Oh god dang, it's so loud! Alright, you know what? It's time for that. You know, no. I want... Not that. Where is it? Freaking... It's gotta be Irden! Ooh. Yeah! Boom! Bam! Wow! Ha ha! Wait, I want... Alright, fine. Ooh! Ooh! Ah! Wow! What do you think about that, you nasty fool? Yeah! Ooh! Ooh. I want Igni. Ah! Ah! Come on, you nasty, brutish creature. I shall cook you for dinner. Ah! Yeah. Striking opponents generates adrenaline points. Certain abilities you can acquire allow you to perform special attacks that require and consume adrenaline points. Your adrenaline points slowly decline when you are not engaged in combat.
Of course, when armies pass, necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Okay, sounds good. You can regenerate vitality by eating or drinking or meditating for at least 1 hour. Note, while playing on the Blood and Broken Bones and Death March difficulty levels, meditation does not regenerate vitality. Food and... Shoot! I pushed a button! Alright, fine. We gotta get what's his name. Take it all. Alright, take that and let's get Roach. Roach, come on! Come on now, doggy! Here we go! Ha! Oh, shoot! I'll take all this stuff! Yeah! Monster Brain! What up? Alright.
Ever on. Tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't all stop right. Talking about witches. How useful they are as creatures.
Yeah. Yeah. Witches spend most of their time on the road in search of their next contract. They must trek across wide valleys, climb over high mountains, peaks and trudge through thick bogs. Luckily, Geralt can always count on his horse, Roach, to help him in his travels. To have Roach come to see you, double press, blah, 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 whatever that means. All right, Vesemir.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
Oh! We're gonna gallop.
War
come on,
is
Roach.
Not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
This game is beautiful. Holy moly. What? What? God, I love the music too. Alright, we're here. What up? Uh-oh. That ain't no good. Look at that nasty thing. Oh my god. Oh no! Get out of here, roach! Come on, you nasty beast! I'll fight ye! Oh shoot, look, it's... Yeah! Ah! Disgusting creature! Okay, I'm sorry, guys. Get out of here! Oh no, not the... Alright, fine. That's fine. Take that. Never return. Jeez. Vesemir! You okay?
Has gone.
Well, yeah. What do you think?
Come out.
Oh shoot, look, it is Ringo Starr. Look at him. Hi, Ringo. I didn't know you were here. Traveling to Liverpool?
God, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Woo! Yeah.
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw.
What do you think about that, Ringo?
Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yeah.
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No, but there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Ah, beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know. Straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Alright, Roach, come on. Ah! Ooh, new entry into the bestiary. Alright, what have we got here? Ah, a griffin. Alright. Oh, this is a witness, an unknown. And it begins with I, so it's gotta be like, what do you think, an Irish accent? Let's try that. Okay. I, half eagle, half tomcat, just like on the Lord's crest, except this and was carrying me dead cow instead of a scepter. Oh, that was fun. I liked that. Griffins were once only found high in the mountains, where they would hunt marmots and wild goats. When humans encroached on their lands, however, griffins soon discovered they had a new source of much more plentiful and easier caught prey. Cows, sheep, and shepherds. Though still wary of main roads and towns, where folk with the means to hire a witcher are likely to dwell. Anyway, these half-eagle, half-wildcat creatures have gone from rarities to oft-encountered pests known throughout the northern realms. Especially hated are the subspecies known as royal griffins and arch griffins. Vulnerable against that stuff. Bombs, olive oil, and the blue sign. Fantastic. Let's check a ghoul.
Ghouls creep and crawl at night, eating everything in sight. In a snap, they're eating you too. Chop you up for ghoulish stew.
Yuck! Ghouls and graviers are hard to describe. In part, they resemble humans, yet on the whole, they are the utter negation of all that is human. Though they have arms and legs like men, they walk on all fours like dogs or badgers. Though they have eerily familiar faces, one searches them in vain for any sign of sentiment. Sentiment? I thought it meant sentience. Anyway. Reason or even a spark of consciousness. They are driven by one thing and one thing only. An insatiable craving for human flesh. Wow! That was nice. Alright, Roach. Let's giddy up. Ha! When on the road, hold A without steering to follow the path. I forgot about that. Your horse won't lose stamina while using this option to automatically. Alright, we're out of here. Come on.
Come on, Roach.
Yeah. Get on, little old Hooks. Go on, Roach. Ah, Hooks. You are supposed to follow the path, Roach. Oh,
Master.
My word.
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest of the mountain, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we
should
leave as soon as we learn anything.
You're nearing a village. Don't disturb the peace. Remember, town guards and hired watchmen won't tolerate theft, and also won't look kindly on you accosting others. Local residents often erect notice boards near settlements such as villages and cities. These are marked on your map. Examine them to learn about contracts, work for witchers, and local happenings. All right. Get out the way! Move, geese! Oh, shoot! Wait. Somebody's crying.
Hey there.
I do like that. So I'm gonna keep it on, actually. I turned it off first time I started playing this. Ah! Yeah. Ale for all. Oh, it's a lady. Drink! Hey! She's nice enough to let you stay there and drink stuff. You can't bump into her like that. Treat her like a lousy wench. Speaking of a lousy wench, look at this guy.
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms. The Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
Hey!
You say Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
Oh, he looks defeated.
My arse it is.
Old man! Sit down and have a pint. Poor guy. Alright, fine. What a shame. Oh shoot, what up? Here come the big boys.
What? Witches?
Yeah, check it out. Here we are.
I'll not drink with Weaver Lost freaks.
Well, no one's asking you to. You wish you were as glorious as us, fool. Come on.
For those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Army's just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Yeah, about that. I saw him.
Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
How is he?
Well,
alive. Sends his regards.
Master Witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Well, alright, options marked blah, we'll open a shop panel. Options marked blah, we'll open a shop panel. Thank you. Pretty busy place.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nation's on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest in warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye. So far, but it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
That's true. That's really true. Okay, you know what? We're looking for a woman.
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. I believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of
there's a mirror.
About, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Alright, dialogue options marked blah. We'll end the conversation. Alright, thanks.
Thanks for everything.
Did she say food and drink on the house? Wait a minute, I need to get some of that.
master witches?
What?
Would you be of a mind to kill the griffin? Beast's a scourge on our land. Only killed livestock at first, but it's got a taste for human flesh of late. We're feared to set foot outdoors.
If someone will pay us, won't say no.
What, these people expect me to risk my life and not ask for something in return?
I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
That's doable.
Yeah. Black one's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure. Better that than burning.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun.
Yes. Though that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
What? This guy old!
See you later, Vesemir.
Bye-bye, Vesemir. Look at that peasant. Look at these fools. You know what? I think we're gonna end this episode on a nice game of Gwent. I haven't played Gwent yet. Here we are. This is the guy who plays the Gwent, doesn't he?
Factions, teams.
Gaunter O'Dim. What up?
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnappsies. It'll lift your spirits.
Fine.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Oh. What? Thank you, my lady.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
Nilfgaardian Lemon. How do you know... you know what?
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gaunter O'Dim, at your service.
Do you play Gwent?
Vagrant. Got a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
Okay.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course.
Oh.
The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
Into Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
What the heck?
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's ballads, too?
To your health.
That's not an answer.
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
None of your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
He's gone. Alright, that's it. That was pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. These guys are playing Gwent. Didn't I want to play some Gwent? Dang it. I gotta go to the bathroom, but I really want to play a game of Gwent. You know what? Maybe, you know what? We'll save Gwent for later. If you guys want to see more of this, let me know. I'm looking for a series to replace Defiance with. So, I've done Metro 2033, this is now done, and we're just gonna try out the next one and final one, Deus Ex Mankind Divided. So, let me know, and I think I'm doing Portal 2 right now, but after Portal 2, I don't really have anything planned. I do have a suggestion for this 2D platformer game that I can't remember what it's called, but I'll look it up. And what was the other one I was doing? Oh yeah, and then I just had the regular trying out different stuff, so like Rise of the Witch King, Overwatch. So I could replace those random ones with something like this as well, so we could get like Deus Ex and Witcher or something like that. Let me know, guys. I'm you know, this game is actually a lot of fun, as is Metro 2033, and I'm sure Deus Ex will be equally fun. So yeah, let me know what you guys want to see. Thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
News of the Riddermark.